You pissed off about something?
Why?
Because you ain't said a word in quite a while now.
Well, maybe I don't feel like talking.
Yeah, that's about as likely as beavers flying out of my butt.
Mexico. What a godforsaken land. Ray heard tales of a great Aztec treasure hidden in the foothills near the border town of Juarez.
I need help, brother!
Some dangerous enemies today, amigo.
I am Juan Mendoza. Friends call me Juarez.
Ray McCall. And these are my brothers, Thomas and William.
Thanks for the help.
No, thank you, amigo,
for rescuing my beautiful Marisa. I'd like to invite you all to my Alcazar this evening for a little celebration.
Sure. Why not?
Excelente. It is not far from here. Just ask anyone. Everyone knows Juarez.
Thanks, Ray. But next time, maybe you should ask us before agreeing to break bread with a bandit like that.
They don't seem like such a bad sort.
You trust them?
I didn't say that.
I don't know who you two are anymore.
Juan Mendoza was the leader of the largest outlaw gang in Juarez. Everyone was afraid of him, even his beautiful Marisa. What worried me more was the way Ray looked at her, and Ray wasn't one to back down. Trouble was brewing, and I didn't know how to put a stop to it.
Friends, I invited you here today because I have something that needs done, and I believe you are the men to do it. The gringos you gunned down work for a pendejo by the name of Devlin. This greedy bastard is blowing up every mountain south of the border, searching for a treasure that by all rights belongs to the people of Mexico.
By people, you mean you.
Why, of course.
You want Devlin dead?
Dead, missing, disappeared. I just want him gone. But to get to Devlin, you must first defeat his many hired guns.
And you'll pay us for this, hmm?
I will give you a share of the treasure.
How you even know there is a treasure?
It was the ransom for Montezuma, held hostage by Hernando Cortes. Aztec gold, emeralds, diamonds as big as your fist, riches beyond compare.
That's just a fairy tale.
No, mijo. It is real. Very real. And it can be ours.
Where is this Devlin?
Ray, you can't be serious.
You would be doing the people here a very great service. Devlin and his men have killed many innocents. Women, children.
My brothers do not need more blood on their hands.
We all have blood on our hands, boy. You two will get dirty one day. Besides, who said anything about killing? It would be enough if Devlin and his men just go back to where they came from. Do we have a deal?
I used every argument I could to dissuade them from this madness. But my brothers pointed out that Devlin was in fact an evil bastard who wouldn't be missed by anyone. Juarez told us he was Irish-born and made his fortune in Chicago. He's a thief and a cutthroat who takes what he wants, murdering settlers and prospectors for their lands and claims. But as evil as he is, it is not my brother's place to punish him. That is the Lord's work. Avenge not yourselves, but rather give place unto wrath. For it is written, "Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord."
Do it quietly. Right. Come on, let's shut this mess down.
Let's unload some lead on these pepperheads. Nice shot, big brother.
Yeah, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. I hit what I'm aiming at.
Thanks, brother.
Right.
sure are wasting a lot of bullets.
Well, that was some greeting.
Come on, they'll be pissing their pants in a second.
First impressions are always the most important.
That bastard was mine. Go, go, go!
That greedy son of a bitch. He's got the whole town, and it's still not enough for him. I want to see the bloodsucker. It's not too much to ask, is it?
It's a trap.
Come on out here, Devlin!
That's them? All two of them? That's what you called me away for? These two thugs?
Sounds like a real asshole.
You, Devlin? Well, listen up. We're taking over your business. Now you take your boys and your toys, and you get the hell out of town. Any questions?
When I heard you come down Rattler, I considered offering you two a job. But now that we've met, I can see that wouldn't work. You two clearly have an attitude problem. Throw them off the stairs, boys.
He escaped through the courtyard! They closed the gate!
I'll jump over to that landing and open it from the other side.
Cover me.
Okay, but don't take all day.